Hello, my fellow zombie squad. Welcome to Dustin and Kim TV. I finally got my big package, but it's already been opened. I'll tell you what happened before I get to it. Okay. Last Friday, this and this came in, but this came in my mailbox, this didn't. Well, I was like, what the hell? I mean, first thought I thought, well, it's probably delayed, but it wasn't. I tracked it, and it said it's already sent to me. Well, Friday, then Saturday, I waited. It could probably come in, you know, but no. Well, Monday morning, I called the United States Postal Service here in Donaldsonville. And I told them what was going on, and I give them my tracking number. Well, it was took it to the wrong house with the same address, but a different road. I said, oh Lord, they probably ain't gonna give it back. And the woman said, I'll call you when he comes in the morning to let you know if we can get your package back. Well, I already think that they're gonna keep it. And I'm out of $150. And she called me and said, we located your package. He got your package and he was give it to you and he wanted to apologize to you. He did. And like if something like this happened again, I told him to, if it cannot fit in my mailbox, to put it over on my side of the fence over on the orange gate. And that's what happened. But everything is here. I just want to do one at a time here. Let's do an unbox, unbagging. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay. Here's one of them. Well, it's stretchable. Here's the other one. Where'd you get it, bro? Here's the other one. I think I know what this one is. Here we go. I got these. Now, that's all my Christmas present for myself. That's all. I got two more on the way. I'm keeping those bags. But yeah. Hope y'all enjoy the video, and I'll see y'all on the next one, guys.